anyway, she's coming down in front of us now.
I'm the centre manager. To start the ball rolling,
Is that the right way to put it? I've now got the great privilege and pleasure to introduce Mr. Peter Simon. Mr. Peter Simon is a director of the Legal and General Assurance Society Limited and also general manager of their investments. Mr. Peter Simon.
Mr. Mayor, distinguished guests, ladies and gentlemen, it is a great privilege on behalf of Legal and General to welcome you all here today to the formal opening of this quite magnificent new look St. George's Centre. I'd like just to draw your attention to some of the special features here. Most important, of course, is that in the last 2 years, instead of being exposed to the elements of the English weather, it is now covered in. This is the first time this has been done in England, probably Europe and even possibly the world, and we're very proud of that. We're equally proud that during these 2 years, it has been possible for the tenants and the shops to keep trading. We hope that the borough of Preston will be pleased with this rotunda, which is going to be available for community events, charities, and commercial promotions. We hope it will be an integral part of Preston in the years to come. May I say, ladies and gentlemen, that what you see before you is the result of quite magnificent teamwork by hundreds of people. I cannot identify them individually, but I would just like to draw your attention to some of the organisers, some of the organisations who have been concerned. Firstly, I'd like to mention the architects and planners of the borough. Now, it is a fact of life that these people are not always on the top of everybody's popularity list. But on this occasion, I assure you, they have come up absolute trumps, and we are delighted at this example of the public sector and the private sector working together. Secondly, may I mention the Tenants Association. They have, for the past 2 years, exercised enormous patience and cooperated with the development team. We're very grateful to them. Thirdly, most important, Tyson's, the contractors who put up the building, not an easy task. They met every demanding deadline, and the achievement really is quite superb. On our own team, may I mention the architects Bradshaw, Rouse and Harker, and our managing agents H.H. and J. Robertson. And last but not least, our indefatigable centre manager, who's just spoken to you. We are very pleased that Roy Castle is here today. We know him especially through his record-breaker programme. This centre, ladies and gentlemen, has broken records already in being revamped with its facelift. We know it's going to break many more records in the future. We believe that here we have one of the finest shopping centres in the north. Now, I should like please to ask the Mayor of Preston, Councillor Mrs. Doris Stoutcroft, sorry about that, to kindly open the centre for me by unveiling the plaque around the corner. Ladies and gentlemen, thank you.